shows up, it blows up. Yeah, still working on that.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. History will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening a Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread.
The right tool for the job.
Draw a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Hammer time! I'm a dad, I get to make those jokes. To hell, practice your aim. Oh yeah, a lifetime of kicking evil's butt. Anybody need a light? Haha! I got a million of them. This is not my first rodeo. A little aim is all you need, and a steady hand. Gotta reload. Reloading as fast as I can. Better, stronger, faster. Huh? Medication time. That one's for you, Chet. Till the wheels fall off.
The final piece of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. They are key to your success. The lost pages of the Necronomicon have been activated. Steel yourself for battle. You have activated the Kandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly. You have obtained the Kandarian dagger, a legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh.
There. Now you can see how good I am.
The group has roused the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground.
I feel better, stronger, faster.
Survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Our world is a step closer to salvation. The team has retrieved the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger. Use them to put an end to the Dark One's reign of terror.
See that, Deadite? I created light. Sometimes a man needs matches. For me, that time is now. I got a million of them.
Protect the Necronomicon with your life. It's the only way to end this nightmare.